With the last day stunt where Karan lost his kapda and Hina lost her makan, we are here with the new episode updates. In this, first stunt was there which Monica, Karan, Ritwik and Shantanu had to perform. The task was with snakes which partners had to perform. One partner to be in the glass coffin with snakes all over the body and another partner had to move the snakes using mouth to another box kept nearby. Shantanu and Ritwik won the task as they moved a total of 12 kg of snakes, while Monica and Karan lost the same and got the fear fanda. The next task was the balance task in which contestants had to perform the task while managing their balance in the rod hanged high and closing the water taps which had very high pressure. Nia completed well, Lopa stood second, while Ravi lost the same and got the fear fanda. Third and the last task for the day was water stunt where contestants were locked with chain to the rotating wheel half submerged into water. They had to unlock their hand and legs. Hina, Ravi and Monica completed the task while Karan aborted the same as he could not manage to complete the task. And as this was the elimination stunt, Karan had to leave the show and had to go back home. Keep liking the channel to see what happens next in the next episode.